Welcome to Hi Girls channel again. In this episode we will introduce the AV idol who has been on the top of the sales list for 7 consecutive weeks in the middle of 2018, known as Japan's Super Loli, and is also the chief representative of the Loli type under the S1 Empire. She is Urumi Narumi. Urumi Narumi was born in Chiba Prefecture, Japan on June 9, 1993. She looked very petite since she was a child. By the time she was an adult, she was only 145 centimeters tall. Although her height did not develop towards an adult, but the body shape is very charming, it can be regarded as a small beauty. When she was 20 years old, Urumi Narumi was spotted by scouts on the street. With the appearance of her beautiful breasts, she directly debuted in March 2014 with the exclusive contract of S1. When she debuted, her stage name was Chenghaili, but at the beginning of her debut, her development was not smooth, the sales of film works were bleak, and the popularity was not accumulated. At that time, the loli market was not very large in the industry. On the other hand, one of the few market shares was still occupied by the loli giant Minami Kojima at the time, and Urumi Narumi's economic office was not particularly focused on her. Chenghaili stayed in S1 for a short time for 9 months, because sales and popularity did not improve, so she was pick up jobs from other producers, and the door of S1 temporarily opened her shut down. 2015 can be said to be the most difficult year for Chenghaili. In order to make a world of space, she offered very low prices, even though she was seen in various producers, however, she has always been mediocre. In the worst case, she even participated in 3 very dark works under the stage name of Hirose Liria. After nothing improved, she went to the small AV company under the stage name of Urumi Nagisa. Since June 2015, Chenghaili got into a situation where connection work is difficult, but she still did not give up. At that stage, she explained to the AV company, "Please be sure to notify me when you have a job." Then she went to work part-time job by herself to maintain her basic life. At that time, her salary may be less than 200,000 yen, after deducting the commission and salary of the AV company, she basically had no money. We don't know why she is so obsessed with this industry. Maybe she still have the expectation of the studio invitation. When Chenghaili met Seymour, this AV firm, she expressed to the original owner that she wanted to move to Seymour, and the original owner also readily agreed to Chenghaili's transfer. And just ask her to change her name, so Chenghaili changed Urumi Narumi's stage name. After the transfer, Urumi Narumi is actually not smooth. Seymour has a lot of capable people and strangers, but lacks loli type AV idols, so the addition of Urumi Narumi's also allows Seymour she is willing to build her to make up for the loli type vacancy. With the helpful spirit of the Seymour seniors, Urumi Narumi finally ushered in her opportunity. At the beginning, the veteran fighters in the industry took her to perform together. She had a familiar face, and then she herself stood out among the loli type AV idol. At that time, Minami Kojima's popularity declined, and Urumi Narumi became a well-known loli type AV idol by chance. In 2016, Urumi Narumi's exposure was very high. It seems that after moving, Urumi Narumi finally waited for her chance to counterattack. With her superb fighting ability and number of works, she was called the strongest loli type AV idol in the industry. Since the end of 2016, Urumi Narumi's has entered a new field. Since then, in her works, she no longer sells the advantages in body shape, but focuses on acting and integrates into the role, become a short but with superb strength AV actors. In this process, she has forged a deep friendship with many producers. Basically, she doesn't pick jobs, and if the time can be arranged, she will definitely rush to the set with all her strength. Since her debut in 2014, she will fight hard. Chenghaili is struggling in the industry. Since 2016, she has been desperate to be worthy of her own efforts Urumi Narumi. From 2017 to 2018, she will release an average of 6.4 works per month. In this process she is very hardworking, but what we can see in the set is only a small girl who is clingy and loves to laugh. The Urumi Narumi who has been working hard has also received its due return. The sales and popularity of Urumi Narumi have risen quickly, and even shortlisted for the 2018 DMM Awards. Although she failed to win the award, she also won good results. After all, the DMM finals in 2018 are full of talents. The characters in the photo above are basically the super AV idols of the industry. Although she failed to win the DMM Awards, Urumi Narumi was on top of the major lists in 2018. First of all, in the first half of 2018, it entered the top 10 in the popularity list and sales list. And then ranked among the top 3 on the 2018 list. In the first half of this year, she was still among the top 5. Such a result can be said to be a player of the Hall of Fame level. This honor is placed on an industry actor with high quality appearance. It's not a miracle, but none of her senior sisters can win such a miracle. She is only 145 centimeters tall and looks not particularly good. Urumi Narumi did it. All of this was done by her.